Hey guys, it's me, Ichigo Kurosaki. I'm gonna be doing Naruto Storm Revolution. I'm gonna be doing Ultimate Jutsus and Awakenings. My characters that I think have really nice ones. Start off Gabuto with this form of him anyway. I like his Ultimate Jutsu and his moveset. It looks pretty nice actually. I'm on training. You know. That way I can have everything unlimited. Let me see what I do. He has a really nice moveset, you know. I don't really like the first form of Gabuto or the last one. I just kinda like this one right here. The other ones aren't really that good. In my opinion, that is, you know. Check that out. Now that's crazy, don't you think? Another thing you have, you block and press circle. I really wish they had this for the PS Vita. You know, that'd be awesome, like when I'm traveling, or some kind of portable device. You know. But I have a Vita, so I really hope they make this for the Vita, you know, because that'd be really nice. So here's his awakening. I'm sorry, I got some allergies. Please excuse me. Now I'm going to show you his awakening. Make sure it's not enough so you can see everything. There we go. God. These allergies are killing me. Okay. So, let's see his awakening. It doesn't seem like much, but I mean, it gives you more strength. That's a good way to put it. I can cough up snakes. Not weird. See if I can get to 100. Almost there. That's pretty sick. You say I like him. Next, we have one of my favorite awakenings. This is definitely my most favorite awakening. I like the way she fights. You won't be surprised when I tell you. I guess of my different teams I put together. Anyways, I'm sorry, I got distracted. Where is she at? There she is. I really like her awakening. First, I'm going to show you her ultimate jutsu when her attacks. Go guitar. She has a really nice moveset. Kushina, Naruto's mother. her a lot. She's pretty cool, actually. You know? It's the air kind of a little down. They're all from the GO2. Look at that. I just like the way that animation is right there. Let's look at it again. Now she's pretty cool. I like her a lot. So here's her awakening. Alright. Wait till you see her awakening. It's awesome. It looks pretty darn sick. I mean, like, the way she fight. I definitely like the down combo. And I'm going to show you that one first. I'm going to show you the down combo first. It's my favorite one right here. You ready? Look at her, she's just like beating the crap out of her. Look at that. Yeah, so she's pretty cool. I like her. I can get close. You kind of see how she looks. She looks like she's crazy. You know, tell. Let's see. How much am I doing? Okay. I'm going to do one more. And then I will make a part two eventually. So I make, to make more. I just don't know when. Who's another good character? Who should I do? Okay, I'll do the two tails. She's really cool. I'm gonna show her moveset. A lot of people would talk, what's his name? I have a parent named Mr. Harris, and he likes only fast characters. Well, I'm probably gonna show you this video, so let me tell you something. This character that I am right now is super fast, so I think you like her. She might not be as fast as Shisui, but, I mean, she's fast. To get this. Okay. You ready? You want fast? Well, this is the character to choose. If you want speed, you know, especially Shisui, you want another one. I'll show you him in the next video. But here she is. Come on, listen to me. Ultimate Jutsu! Here's the other one. So So here's her awakening. I'm about to use it right now. Saw her fighting style. You see, I told you that she's fast. A lot of people don't think that the girls can fight in this game, but they can. Any fighting game, exactly. Like, I have to force my brother to choose females on this game. Rich, little, you don't even give him a chance. Like, come on. That's my brother, you know? I'm like, come on, dude. Just give him a freaking chance. But hey. You know how guys are. They feel like if they choose a female character that they're gonna turn into one or something. I don't know. I don't care. You ready? Transformation. That is called Tail Beast Bomb. Check that thing out. Would you want to run into something this big? Look at that. But this is the two-tailed cat or whatever the freak this thing is, but you know, I think it's cool. I don't know what the heck that was. It didn't sound good. Let's hit this in. I don't know what this is. Let me see what this is. 1 second. There we go. So I can do that. That's cool. Well, that's my video. You know what to do. Like, dislike, comment whether it's positive or negative. Like I say always, as long as I get feedback, I'm good. And if you really enjoy it, you better click that subscribe button. Ijo Kurosaki's out. Peace.